share those moments with you.
Hello guys, SuperSlayerCraft here. Welcome back to Star Ocean. Yeah, I knew what I was talking about. Sorry, just making sure my settings aren't all fuckety with. Okay. I know this does seem a little different than it did last time. I'm kinda sorry about that. Because I got fucking killed.
Could this be our last sandwich?
Come on. Die, polyhedron.
I'm a perfectionist.
Items. Sage. You. Skills. Learn. Antidote. Shadow Needle. Reap Spark. Set battle skills. Shadow needles. Reaping spark. Sure, I don't fucking know. Rolls, set rolls. Healer. Savior. Mana. Oh, it's just a side room. Yeah, sorry for the skip. I kind of, some recording shit got fucked up a little earlier. I thought it was recording, but apparently it wasn't, so... Yeah, now we're here. I want those, but I don't want to fight these things. Fuck it.
Hang on, you!
Come on. I can kill it. I can kill it. At least she's doing her job. At least she's healing. Come on.
That's how you win battle.
I'm okay.
There we go. Now I remember there was a room on the others. Yeah, I did get through here. I got down here. I got this, I got that. You can go that way. But inside a room on this side, I wanted to see if there is anything. I really hope not. There's a fucking door. But it doesn't look like it leads anywhere because it doesn't say I can leave out those doors. So I'm going to say fuck it. I'm not going to go that way because I do not want to get fucking raped by those things. Oh, come on.
Take advantage of
you want to win, you got to be quick about it.
Hang on.
Come on. How are these fucking balls so damn strong? There we go.
Enemy elimination successful. That was scary.
I still have much further to learn.
Okay, what's in here? Nothing? Good. There's three, but there's two things in there. I don't want to go fighting those. Well, we could handle two, so... We should be able to beat three. Oh, fuck. Come on. Oh, I got one fresh sage. I need it for you. Come on. Yeah, we know you're dead. Shut up.
If you think you're so strong, try to withstand this.
I'm not letting everybody die. Fuck that. There we go.
Hang on, that didn't hurt.
No. You will not kill Miki.
That was maybe an 80 out of 100.
Yep. I'm okay.
I need some fresh sage. Wait. Swordsman Manual 4. Item. Okay, there we go. Yep, shotgun blast. I know, but I want to set the skill. Shotgun blast. I'm going to use the blackberry to restore everybody's... Oh yeah, she's dead. Aw. Fog helmet. And then we can go to skills. We can use her healing skill. Okay, come on. Teaching you shit won't do anything because you're fucking dead. I need... I gotta head that one way. Okay, so we came in from that big room. We got to go down, up. Oh my god, there's so many fucking rooms. I don't want to get confronted by those things again. This is the way we need to go. This is the way I want to check. Just see if there's anything in here real quick before we go and open this. Healing device, what's that? Item, healing device. Okay, so basically it just heals everyone if everyone needs a quick pick me the fuck up. Okay, we're in a round room. We gotta go through the one door that's lit up. No. They're in there, you can get XP from them, but I really don't want to be fighting those fucking things. They're so damn strong. Reinforced gunpowder. Those are going to be good for, like, those types of weapons, but they don't really do anything for me. Okay.
What in the ever-loving world were those Kronos bastards researching here anyway?
Signets, maybe? No. We shouldn't jump to conclusions before we even start to look around. What a breach of protocol.
Come on.
Yeah. Evidence against them continues to emerge from the woodwork. But I say we prioritize really at first.
As you wish.
I could see that, you fuck. Ah, fuck me. I don't have the people for this. See, all I have to do is get to the fucking end of this hall, and I can heal everyone. I know, you're dead. Shut up. Ooh, that was cool. I had to turn down a bunch of volumes and shit. I'm hoping that this audio is better than the last, but I won't know until the video comes out. But I did try adjusting my microphone, maybe putting it a little bit closer to my mouth. Because typically I kept it so far away. I'm hoping that that does something.
That's all you got?
There we go.
My clothes are all dirty.
Stronger?
Perfect. We got this thing. Oh, this is an every heal. Heal. Oh yeah. You see that? Then watch this. Bam. Even Annie is healed. Oh yeah. And I'm gonna get a save in here just in case we fight a fucking boss and the boss kicks my ass. Cause, you know, that's actually happened quite a few times now. We're just not gonna talk about those moments. We're not gonna talk about the moments where I got my ass kicked. What the fuck is this
really?
Colorful room?
My friends. My toys. My sister.
Did something come back to you, Relia? What's this about a sister?
Ooh, sister.
This is...
an observation room. And judging by the toys, I'd say one used to specifically monitor children.
Maybe we can data mine the system if the console still works.
Let me try.
No, fuck you. I try.
I wonder, why isn't there a single person?
Fuck
Wait
you.
Second.
Oh.
It's a trap.
You had to touch things.
We got company.
You had to touch things. Don't stop touching things.
Can't be only
trapped. You're able.
And? Look into that while you're extracting data.
Will do.
Get ready for some candy.
Come on. Holy shit, they're fucking kicking my ass. No.
So strong, try to withstand this.
I know I shouldn't use this right now, but fuck you, piece of shit. Holy robo. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Come on, I'm literally just blasting this thing. What the fuck happened? Game over? What the fuck happened? What the fuck? No! Oh my god, what the fuck? Something happened there. Something wasn't right. Like, I was still up, I was still able to fight. Let me see. Gotta load the game here real quick. It actually does this to you. I don't like this. I don't like how it sends you back to the menu if you fail. But we will see. Cause there's something wasn't right about that.
My friends, my toys, my sister.
Did something come back to you, Relia? What's this about a sister?
This is
an observation room, and judging by the toys, I'd say one used to specifically monitor children.
Maybe we can data mine the system if the console still works.
Let
I
me
don't
try.
Like this.
I wonder, why isn't there a single person? Wait a sec.
It's a trap. Get ready. We got company. Fidel, keep Rilia safe.
You got it.
It's Panty, the owner.
Fidel!
And? Look into that while you're extracting data.
It's okay.
We'll do it.
Ice needle! No. What
happened?
What the fuck? Something's not right here. Something is not right. What the fuck is going on? This boss is way too fucking hard. Like, this fight is way too fucking hard. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay. First off, I'm gonna go here. I wanna fight these things again. I wanna.
Looks like I'm gaining on my father.
What levels are we? That's what I wanna know. Okay, where's my status? Status. Oh, there we go. Level 30, 29, 28, 28, and 30. In this first room up here. Fucking bitch.
Great job. So let's keep moving.
That was maybe not bad for a guy with a few years on him.
Oh, we need more work. I can tell this boss fight is not going to be fun if I have to keep doing this. Oh, this is going to suck. There's something not right about that boss fight, though. Okay, I got nothing there, nothing there. Come on, I need... Because I can always just go to the healing thing. See. Now my hand's full. Alright, let's try this again.
My toys. My sister.
Did something come back to you, Relia? What's this about a sister?
This is...
an observation room. And judging by the toys, I'd say one used to specifically monitor children.
I say it right.
Maybe we can data mine the system if the console still works.
Let me try.
I wonder... why isn't there a single person? Wait a sec.
If he says wait a sec, that means you don't touch things.
It's a trap. Get ready. We got company. Yeah. Fidel, look into that while you're extracting data.
Will do.
Stop it! These things literally just punch fuck the shit out of everything. What the fuck am I supposed to do? What the fuck? This boss fight is fucking hacked. This is a load of fucking bullshit. How the fuck are you supposed to beat something that you can't fucking beat? This is fucking horse shit. And everyone fucking knows it. It's fucking horse shit.
Relia!
My friends. My toys. My sister.
I don't like this.
Did something come back to you, Relia? What's this about a sister?
This is...
an observation room. And judging by the toys, I'd say one used to specifically monitor children.
Maybe we can data mine the system if the console still works.
Let me try.
Okay. There's something not right about this boss fight.
Why isn't there a single person? Wait a sec. It's a trap. Get ready. We got company.
If you think you're so strong, try to withstand this!
Fuck off.
Fidel, keep really safe.
You got it.
And the owner. And look into that while you're extracting data.
Okay. I gotta look this up. 1 minute, guys. This is fucking bullshit. I have to look this up. I have no fucking idea what to do. How to beat the boss in... where the fuck are we? cryptic. Research. Fuck, I hate typing on my phone. My fingers are too big for this shit. Oh my god. Like, none of this makes sense. None of this helps though, like, they said use something. Use dead man's hand or something? Or dead man walking thing on her? Yes. We're gonna go back to the ship for a quick second. We're gonna see if there's anything we can buy here. And then I'm gonna go and fight down on the fucking planet. We're gonna do a bit of farming these next couple episodes. I'm sorry for this, but I can't beat that boss. It says you have to keep Anne alive, but she dies so fucking quick. Purchase items. That'll raise my attack. Oh, that's for Miki. I'll get it. Miki's gonna need it. You're gonna need that. You're gonna need that. One. You. And you. Resistance suit. You. Oh, come on. I just need a little bit. Sell, and sell. Okay, I should have just enough to buy that fucking... No. Open up your shop to me. All I have to do is buy this and put it on Miki. Or on Aurelia. Hello. You are not the stuff I am looking for. Maybe you are. I know. Let's see if this makes the boss fight any easier. I hope so. Because if it makes it easier, then it should be much easier to like, even if we don't. We want to go here. Back to the dunes, because the dunes have the higher level enemies, so. Takahata Dunes. This is where the higher level enemies are. This is where I want to be right now. Oh my god.
For improvement.
I'm okay.
They said keeping Anne alive is part of the mission, but Anne was still alive for me. In fact, everyone was still alive for me. So did I misconstrue what I was supposed to do, or is it not quite clear? There we go.
Not bad for a guy with a few years on him.
Let's go here. Ow. Stop that rotating rock mushroom thing. Rock hermit. There we go.
Maybe an 80 out of 100.
Just as I expected.
Could it have been maybe I didn't have the right gear? Question mark? Because the wrong gear could technically leave you vulnerable to everything else. If I have to, I'll cut out a bunch of the grinding, and I'll actually, like, if I go and do the boss fight again, which is what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna fight everything along the way, go in every single room, and then I'll see what happens, and if I still struggle with the boss fight, I will do it, but at the same time, I'm just going to grind up my levels quite a bit. So right now we're at 30 some odd, maybe 40 minutes, I don't know. I haven't been keeping track. Let's get back.
How can you let them jump us? Don't get away from me!
Hang on!
Well, we're taking this thing down quicker, so that's
a
good thing. Because everyone has a new weapon.
The enemy is here.
Hang on.
There we go.
Enemy elimination
successful. Here we go. This is the side room that ended me before.
Healing.
Holy fuck. Oh my god, Anne, you suck. Holy shit. What the fuck happened? Holy fucking shit.
I can't hold out much longer. I need
someone,
help.
Please. Hey. Help me.
Fuck off. Hey. Fuck you. Bitch.
Hold on. Can't we talk this through?
I just want to go home.
There we go. That went over about as poorly as it could possibly have gone over. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me.
Support!
I can't go on like this. And now!
I can't hold out much longer.
Hold on.
Bitch.
Can we talk this through?
Someone, please.
Nope.
Help me.
I'm literally trying to do everything I can to stop this. To give myself a fighting chance at getting to that fucking save point. Give me the save point, please. Oh, I can hit both of them from here. This is good. Stop it. You don't need anything. I've got this. I've got this. I am Fiore. I have got this. Stop. Win.
Now my clothes are all dirty.
Win. We should be able to avoid every fight except for one. If I'm not mistaken, we should only have to fight one more group of people. Why do I not remember where the hell I'm going? It's in that first room, and then we go through here, and then it's down this hallway where we fought, where we do our last fight. No! Oh my god. Oh my god, yes.
Wait.
Ceramic sword and riot gear. Okay. I really wish. Well, let's try this one last time. Come on, and you've got to survive this. You do. Like, that's all I can say to you is you've got to survive this. Because it says, if anything, I'll just go off camera and fucking just grind. And then we'll come back and do this when we're like level fucking 60 or something.
Really?
Come on.
My friends. My toys. My sister.
Did something come back to you, Relia? What's this about a sister?
This is...
an observation room. And judging by the toys, I'd blood say one used blood to specifically monitor children. Blood,
the blood, the
maybe
blood.
We can data mine the system if the console still works.
Let me try.
I wonder... why isn't there a single person... wait a sec. It's a trap. Get ready. We got company. Videl, keep Relia safe.
You got it.
It's Pen, the only.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Look into that while you're extracting data.
We'll do.
It would not for the life of me fucking let me do my rush. I wanted to do my fucking rush, but it wouldn't fucking let me. That was bullshit. No. Mm-mm. I'm not counting that one. That was a bullshit thing because I could not for anything fucking use my fucking character. Like, it wouldn't let me switch. It wouldn't let me do nothing. Like, what the fuck? You can't honestly expect me to use Fiore when I have no fucking idea how to use her. Who the fuck is marked as the fucking goddamn leader? Fuck you. Status, Fidel, you are leader. Oh my god. You are the lowest person here. Fuck.
Relia!
My friend.
Is there any way to skip this? Do-do-do. Yeah, I might go back and fucking do these. But I'd do those off screen. I don't think you guys really care.
Come sister. On.
Did something come back to you, Relia? What's this about a sister?
This Let's is... go.
An observation room. And judging by the toys, I'd say one used to specifically monitor children.
Maybe we can data mine the system if the console still works.
Let me try.
Come I on. Wonder,
why isn't there a single person? Wait a sec. It's a trap. Get ready. We got company.
No.
Fidel, keep Relia safe.
You got it.
Head to the owner. Look into that while you're extracting data.
We'll do.
Healing device. Fuck. Okay. God damn it, those things are so fucking strong. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, because I'm going to go off screen and do some fucking grinding, because this is bullshit. I'll see you guys later. Bye. I'm still hoping you'll finish.